Before we play our very last song, just a few notices. In the foyer after our concert is a lovely reception that is put on by Mrs. Eldred and Mrs. Reddy, who have been extremely helpful, not just in food preparing and things like that, but helping me with all sorts of things. There is a meeting on Wednesday here in the auditorium at 6:30 if you'd like to attend. Parents who are planning on going on a Disney trip. So that'll be pretty fun. I'll have lots of info for you guys then. And 8th grade parents who are planning on their children being in either concert choir or concert band, I will be at the 8th grade step up tomorrow as well to talk to you there more about our trip. Our last piece is a very special piece. It is titled The Old Grumbly Bear. Fun fact, it's pretty hard to find concerto type of song that features concert band and tuba. It's harder than you think, and almost all of them involve bears. I'm not sure why, but they do. Our very own Charles Rose, who has done a magnificent job helping with every single ensemble that you saw today, he helps with. We figured we'd make him do one last work before he goes off to college for music. So this is The Old Grumbly Bear featuring Charles Rose on tuba.
Thank you.
And all your students in the band and choir and chorus, we just would like to give a round of applause. She's brought life back.